to the Klausenhöhle, and when we arrive, Dr. Salkan gave us a little introduction to the place and to the excavation there.
Concepted and built in this form in 1981 was the opening. It is the former, a store for food from the Duke of this area. It was built in 1470 in the 15th century, and it was awarded the prize of the best archaeological museum in Europe a couple of years ago.
Ist hier der Mann, der Vorträge hält, sondern lieber Fragen beantwortet.
Mr. Eisele was the excavator for the last 10 years here in Arnhofen.
Guided tour by Thomas Richter. It is the local archaeologist of the area, and he will give us a guided tour, and we will see the place where the eponymic earthwork is for the Altheim culture.